Okay, so just done fifth session, so that's the first session after lunch. Got to say, track seemed amazing. Really felt like I'd hooked up. I thought this is going to be the best session ever. Just felt immense. And I'm like, wow, this is good. And then I looked down at the lap timer, 2 seconds slower. How on earth does that work?
I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then please remember to not only like the video, but also hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on future videos like this in the future. Thanks again for watching, and see you again soon.